poor Martin Kemp might be a good home cook, but he had a mare of a day on Bake Off. Tonight, Channel 4 aired their celebrity version of the baking show Tonight, with all the money raised donated to Cancer Research UK. But fans were in hysterics as former Spandau Ballet star Martin, 56, ended up so flustered he ended up cooking his buttercream rather than cake mix. And viewers were in tears of laughter. One tweeted, "Martin Kemp cooking buttercream is my TV highlight of the year so far." While another commented, "When Martin Kemp bakes the buttercream instead of the actual cupcake mixture. What a time to be alive. #g.b.b.o." A third remarked, "Martin Kemp cooking the buttercream will forever be one of my favorite moments ever on #g.b.b.o. At British Bake Off. How was he put the buttercream in the oven? I'm screaming #g.b.b.o," one wrote. Another commented, "As if he put the buttercream in the oven #g.b.b.o." Oh dear. Bake Off returns next Tuesday at 8 p.m. on Channel 4.